Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Assalamu alaikum. As you know that we are discussing what is language and what is linguistics and what all of the related concepts to the language and linguistics. And our core area is syntactic study of the language. And what is the syntactic study? How the words are put together to make a sentence. This is the syntactic study of natural languages. And in this video we will talk about in 1956 and in 1950s the very first model that has been generated by Noam Chomsky, and we will discuss the very first model, that is the phrase structure grammar, and what are the things in that particular model. Our point in this video is what are the phrase structured grammars, and if we apply the phrase structured grammars on the data, it can give us the fruitful results or not. This is our core point in this video, and if you are new in our channel, please subscribe the channel and press the bell icon for more updates. Let's see. In 1956, Chomsky claimed that the human speech is systematic, and one thing that is regulating the whole speech is the one universal entity that he called universal grammars. And he says that when a child is born and he is exposed in the society, he takes only the data. And what is the data? Data is the raw material of that particular language. And if we say the English language, the data can be the item of English language. If we say that the language of Punjabi language, if we say that the language is Hindi language, the data of that particular language will be the raw material. And the speakers use the universal entities that he has taken in war, and he only takes data and he applies the predetermined rule, and he will construct the sentences of that particular language. And for accounting for in very initial stage, Chomsky stated that in phrase structure theory there are two things. One is the phrase structure rules, and the second is the items. In the human cognition, one thing is the phrase structure rule. First of all, we should know what are the phrase structure rule and how we can draw the sentence by applying the phrase structure rule. See first, what are the phrase structure rules? Come to the board and see. First, Chomsky construct the phrase structure rule, and he claimed that every sentence within every language, whatever language we are speaking, we are dealing, living in the society, every language has a sentence, and that sentence can be represented the word S in English language. And Chomsky said that S has two parts. One is NP. What is NP? NP is noun phrase. And the second component of the sentence is VP, mean verb phrase. Chomsky said that sentence is basically consists of the two things, that is noun phrase and verb phrase. And if we cut the noun phrase, and we can say that noun phrase consists of determinate phrase and a noun. And you are seeing that this arrow means consists of. It means this S is equal to NP and VP, and this NP is equal to determinate and N, and this VP is equal to V and NP. This arrow means consists of. And we will come to the very initial level and we will go to the items. And we have already discussed what are the items. Items are the particular language items, words, basically parts of speech are the items of that particular language. This is our phrase structure rules. And at this level, we have come at the very, very lower level, that is the V. V mean verb, N mean noun, did ed mean determiner. It means that VPE have two components, NP has two components, and at this, if we want to make the phrase VP, we should need the two items, that is the V and NP. And what is NP? If we want to generate NP, we can have the two items, that is terminal and noun. And in the traditional language, now see what are the items here. See, in traditional language, we say that terminal can be a and the. And if we talk about noun, noun can be John, noun can be Pedro, noun can be ball. And if we say the verb, what is verb? Verb can be eat, verb can be chew, verb can be hit. And these are the items and these are the rules. And if we apply that rule and at this compartment, if we take the items and we apply over the item these rules, we will construct the sentence. That will be the our sentence in every language. And in Chomsky concept, see how the sentence can be represented. See, in this diagram, first, if we take a sentence, what is sentence? Sentence means sentence consists of two items, that is NP, that is VP. It means these two items makes S, and these two items makes NP, and these two items makes VP. If we say that S has two components, NP, VP, it means S consists of NP and VP in every language. And we know that our rules has said that NP has two components, that is determiner. It can be optional within the languages. If we talk about any language, in that language there is no determiner, this is the empty category. And this will be the items. And here we don't have the article, we don't have determiner, we only have the N, John. And here we have the nodes, that is the empty nodes. It means that NP consists of two items and one node is empty and one is filled. These two merge and this makes NP. And if we say what is VP, in our phrase structure rule, we have seen that VP consists of two things. V, what is V? V, here, see, these are the V. If we put any V at this place, it will be our V. And the second component is NP. NP, D, determiner, and N. This is our phrase structure grammar and how we can construct the sentences if we apply the phrase structure rule on the sentences. This is the core idea that has been presented by Noam Chomsky in 1950s. This is the phrase structure grammar, and in this video I have told you that how these rules are applied. See, every node is binary. It has two nodes, it also has two nodes, and S also has two node. It means as when we merge these two atoms, it will become NP. And when we merge these two atoms, it will become VP. And when we merge these two atoms, it will be NP. And if we merge NP and VP, it will be our sentence in every language. And if you are working on any language, you can put the words on this terminal node and you can generate the sentences. And if you want to know more about language and linguistics, please subscribe the channel and press the bell icon.